Good. You're back. Requisition approved. Back to the front. Guard report. The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
The way out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. But just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way. Colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils. So this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the Fallen Devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Cabal Scions have already cracked their outer security layer. The Vex network is compromised, so move fast.
Imperial reinforcements have arrived. They know we're coming. Show them the futility of foresight.
Thank you.
Have commandeered the Vex security systems. We'll need to wrest control of the defense network from them.
Not far now. The Cabal underestimate us at every turn.
They would be wise not to underestimate the Vex either. But I think we all know that wisdom is not a valued trait among the Cabal.
An ironic observation.
Thank you.
We're too late. The Cabal extracted the information they wanted and destroyed the machine to cover their tracks. Some data fragments still exist. We'll have to analyze them.
The Cabal never seemed this savvy with Vex technology before. This feels more elegant than what we're used to.
No doubt a lesson learned from their failure at the Sundial.
Their back is against the wall. There is nowhere left to run, and the pack closes in. This commander aspired to greatness, and now they will be reduced to little more than a memory. Finish this. Survivors find no quarter.
This isn't an easy task, Guardian. But it is an essential one.
Thank you.
Zeus and Hive are opening a portal. We can't let them claim the Scarlet Keep.
Agreed. I won't allow them to crush Cebu Arath before I do.
Get in there, Guardian. Chop this invasion off at its neck.
Sent a Brockus to assist you.
I never thought I'd be happy to see Cabal reinforcements.
Victory comes in many forms, Lord Saladin.
Savathun's forces are flooding in from her throne world. That was just the first wave.
Push them back to the portal, Guardian.
I learned about the Hive from Savathun. Their rituals rely on tribute bearers. If you see anything like that, kill it.
psychic projections represent the Witch Queen's hold over her subject. Use the synaptic sphere to sever her connection.
Excellent work. Lord Saladin is deploying air support. Ground fighting will continue for some time. Now, the commander and I have a briefing we must attend. Carry on, Guardian.
Thank you. I'm not quite myself.
What cipher is this?
Sure.